Plumes of smoke have begun spewing from Mount Etna, the volcano's fourth eruption this year. It's estimated the smoke from Europe's tallest and most active volcano reached 7 kilometres into the air. Despite the eruptions, nearby airports remained open and continued their operations throughout.